childhood. Some afternoon are so deeply a part of your being that you can't even conceive of your life without it. Perhaps four or five times more that you can't even conceive of your life without it. How many more times will you watch the full moon rise? How many more times will you watch the full moon rise? Perhaps 20. And yet it all seems limitless. 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 How many more times will you watch the full moon rise? Perhaps 20. And yet it all seems limitless. 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 And yet it all seems limitless.
This next one's called Commitment. It's gonna be on our next EP.
Until it's gone.
till it's gone. You want it all till it's gone. Till it's gone. Exactly. We'll be right back. Desert song.
Thank you. You say you speak, so I choose my words carefully.
There's no lover, we have to stop. So we find out. I think it's me. And it hasn't happened, but I know it will. It hasn't happened, but I know it will. And I think it's me. My terror can't half. And scratch pencils on the wall. She says, love me, and I says, what if it's me? It's not me, but what if it's me? I expect these things, and I throw things against the wall, and I wait for these things to happen. And I know it's going to happen to me. So I stare out the window from the second floor, and I think, I can't explain it to you. I can't explain it to you, but I know it's gonna happen. I wait for it to happen. I wait for these things to happen because I know that they're gonna happen to me. I stare out the window and I say, I'm sorry, but I can't explain. But I know these things are gonna happen to me. Because he's my friend. Cans in half and I scratch initials in my chest. From lover. And I wait for these things to happen because I know that they'll happen. We'll be right back.
bit of a predicament here.
We have 5 minutes left, and we have about 45 minutes worth of music to play.
Thank you.
and jam if we play another song? Excuse me, we'd like to be polite and ask the management if they're gonna break our heads or anything. You know how these people are, you know. Okay. Prostitute or fuck? Okay, we'll play a slow one.
I don't give a fuck about